node, all locked away. The green light is on, and they're set. Race 12 from Shepparton, the fave Rio Dixie, drawn one at $2. They're set. Ready. Racing. Away fast off the inside was Our Harriet, coming across from the outside, Midnight Fast, and they go together. They're three and clear of Rio Dixie behind the speed in third, but then gets past the leaders, followed further back by Husky, Freckle, Silky Rose, and then Suiko Sue from Ishmael Lady, last and sold the charge on the swing for home. A big light brigade here coming at them. Our Harriet down the outside. Our Harriet took the lead, coming through Husky Freckle, but Our Harriet won the last. Husky Freckle second, third, Silky Rose forced the photo. Suiko Sue, or also Rio Dixie back behind, then Ishmael Lady, and then came Midnight Fast and sold. The charge, the run there 22:47 on the last event from Shepparton. Our Harriet, number three for John Buckley, has won the last from Shepparton. Three ahead of five goes in the frame, three ahead of five. Numbers go in 3, 5, 4, and 1. 3, 5, 4, and 1. Run there 22:48, first split 8:26, a run home 14:22. Margins to the winner, three quarters the winner, a half.